Hello, today I'm doing Moneda mission on Far Cry 6. Because I want Moneda.
So you sell goods out of your taxi.
Alright, where are you taking me, Lola?
To the fucked up...
Moneda, yes.
Trail southeast of the lighthouse isn't heavily patrolled.
Oh yeah? Where do you hear that?
Danny, people love to talk, and I love to listen. You'll learn.
I live for the action. Wish I was on the revenge squad.
Revenge squad?
Yo!
Basically, we're stealing some, I don't know, big fancy bomb, and then we're getting paid to do that. You should go subscribe to Proto Toaster if you want something more interesting, I don't know, here.
Stay alert.
I found
Lost the target. Look everywhere.
He went right there.
What?
I like this gun, and I think he's in third one. Here's where a bunch of crocodiles spawn, so if I see any, I have to kill them. Because this is the spot where you get water, which will be important later. There you go.
Lola, your intel was solid. Rocco loves him some crocs and is totally beyond help. Know where the weapon is?
It's in the cooler, but I'm guessing only Rocco has access. Do what you gotta do, Danny. Just don't become pet food.
Don't worry. I think Rocco's kids like more expensive cuts of meat than me. Sneaky.
I almost got a cola all over my desk. Oh my goodness, that was a good one. I'm gonna do this stealthily as possible because then that makes it easier. Also known as anyone who sees me has to die before they sound the alarm.
Take out that alarm.
I have reason to believe that there are some people in the house.
That they come mierdas.
That might be all the alarm.
Rebinga! Go find out what's happening. Coño. Revisen el área, rápido.
Stupid enough to build this place.
Dale, Danny. He's got to have the key for the weapon cooler.
Yeah. This is going to get ugly.
It's win-win. One less Singao and Yara, and Rocco gets buried with his croc.
Have you always been an optimist?
Got to be, and today is Yara.
Thanks for the key, croc breath.
Now I just got to find the big silly boom boom. Okay. Now and then go back to where we started. Okay, so how this thing works is bars equals how long
good news, Lola. Rocco's with his croc in Swamp Heaven. And I got what we came for.
Nice work, Danny. I'm on my way.
Careful with the PG-240X. It's highly volatile.
Muchas gracias. I was trying to forget about that part.
Just keep it cool. Try to stay in the shed. Get it in water as much as you can. And you'll be fine.
We'll be fine, she says.
That's the hardest part. I need to figure out how to get back up. Yeah. meet you with a friend to help you. Fingers ever get dislocated, relocated.
Come now. I see you. Getting a little too warm. Should cool this thing down with that water. Water to keep this thing from overheating.
So now we play
Lola, I'm at the lighthouse. Where the hell are you?
Oh, Danny, you pissed them off good.
I know.
Singao blocked all the roads. How to reroute them? Oh yeah! I will put you in the fucking ground today, Agüera! You live long enough! Don't you give me the I'm just a sad old woman routine! Evel! I see you! I fucking see you! I'll be there soon, Danny.
Rapido! Water over there.
Danny, you okay?
I will be when you pick me up and get me the hell out of here.
Disculpa, Danny. Turns out that Abuela was a client who thought I sold her a t-shirt cannon instead of a rocket launcher. Had to clear that up. Dementia is bad for business.
Being here is bad for my life expectancy, so hurry! A million years ago.
Coño, I'm coming. Don't worry, we can negotiate my tip.
Shit!
You've
got to cool this off in that water.
I got money.